Blocking zones are used to avoid unnecessary camera switching caused by ambient noise sources in your room. To add a blocking zone to your design, select the microphone device. On the right-hand side, select Add Blocking Zone. Then, you can click and drag the gray blocking zone to the area of the room that you'd like to ignore. For example, the doorway in a room or a loud equipment rack.